Back to the ground, back to McNichols. Makes another tackle, makes a sweet little move. Racing for the end zone, he'll get there first. Touchdown! McNichols, he is the money back for that end zone. Touchdown, Boise State!
Ran a little power play, and Travis Averill, the left guard, pulls around. When you get behind Big Travis, you're going to be able to make things move. Unfortunately, his leg was on a defender. That kept his knee from going on the ground. He lays it out. That's a touchdown in my book.